If you know the instructions already, please skip the first 2 minutes.
The first module of the reading module is reading and writing fill in the blanks. Let's explore how it works and share some tips to help you excel. You'll be given a passage with several blanks, and you need to select the correct word for each blank from a list of options. This section tests your reading comprehension and knowledge of vocabulary and grammar. This item contributes to both reading and writing. Number of tasks, 4 to 6 passages. Passage length, 80-300 words. Number of blanks, varies per passage. Marks, 25 to 30 marks. Timing, no specific time limit per passage, but you should manage your overall reading time wisely. Evaluation content. Correct selection of words for the blanks. Vocabulary. Understanding of word meanings and their appropriate usage in context. Grammar. Knowledge of grammatical rules to ensure the sentence structure is correct. Tips for success. Understand the context. Read the entire passage first to get a sense of the context before filling in the blanks. Eliminate incorrect options. Use the process of elimination to narrow down the choices for each blank. Check for grammar and collocations. Ensure that the selected word fits grammatically and collocates well with the surrounding words. Practice regularly. Familiarize yourself with different types of passages and practice regularly to improve your skills. Time management. Keep an eye on the overall time and pace yourself to ensure you complete all tasks within the allocated time.
Lovely viewers, we have a request for you. We need your support to take our channel to the next level. If you enjoy our content and want to see more, please consider hitting that subscribe button. Your subscription not only means the world to us, but also helps our community grow. Let's build something amazing together. Thank you for being part of the Qualified Career Family.